Drum majors Peyton Cook, Kel Smith, and Preston Wells. Is your band ready? You may take the floor for your performance. In 1976, the Root Kansas released the hit Carry On My Wayward Son, which peaked at 11 on U.S. Billboard Hot 100 list, becoming their top 20 entry in the nation. Hey Jude was released in August of 1968 as the first single from the Beatles record label Apple Records. It spent 9 weeks at number one in the United States, the longest for any Beatles single. In 2013, Hey Jude was named the 10th biggest song of all time by Billboard. And it's Hilton Whitney in the box office hit The Greatest Showman at over $8 million in ticket sales. The movie follows the story of P.T. Barnum and his troupe in their circus show. He always be remembered as the man with the gift to effortlessly blur in the line between reality and fiction. The focus of his work shifts to the unique and peculiar, introducing extraordinary, never-seen-before live acts on the circus stage. Have your